Добрий день. Hello, my name is Miroslava. Я з України. I'm from Kyiv. And today we will be talking about our traditional ornaments, our traditional amulets. It's a coral necklaces and necklaces in general. So, намисто і necklaces in my life came with my interesting story with my Rozhenitsa life. This is a group from Ukraine. I sang in a folk authentic group. So all my experience and all my inspiration began from Rozhenitsa. So I started to learn more about Ukraine, about traditions, and I found that we have different regions and we have different costumes and especially traditional ornaments and necklaces and прекраси. So everything very beautiful and shiny, and for sure girls like it. So we started when we started to collect our own costumes, it became like addiction because we tried to buy everything everywhere and it's expensive, and we were students. So corals very expensive and balamuti very expensive. It was not very affordable for us. So we started to learn about necklaces in general, and we created something for us, something new. So we had new beautiful necklaces for us. It was cheaper. Everyone knows that traditional Ukrainian ornaments and necklaces, it's not just about beautiful accessory, so it's more about protecting your soul amulet. So we're trying to think about this also when we make beautiful ornaments or when we make beautiful accessories for our costumes or for regular life, for Ukrainian Yuki style outfit. So we're trying to think, if I will put more on me, it will be, looks not that beautiful, but in traditional culture, the more you have on your neck, the more you protected. The more you go deeper in culture, the more you start learning about different regions and different accessories from different villages. You will see such a big diversity. They are so different, especially you can see the central part of Ukraine and the western part of Ukraine, where it's different, like corals, like big parts, big pieces of the necklaces, and where's Transcarpathian, for example, beaded work. So it's like totally like detailed and very different accessories. And like, for example, this Dukachi, they are totally different from this part, right? So when you can see this big diversity, you become addicted and you can't stop learning about this, and you want more, you want everything for yourself also. But we're trying to keep old necklaces and old accessories, you know, in the boxes, and it's better to create new one. Or for example, if you have a old corals from your grandmother or parents, and you can't wear it, so we can restring it, right? Because it's very nice to keep your family history closer to your heart. So if you have any questions, you can ask us on our Facebook page, Bereginya Folk Art Studio, so I can answer all questions about ornaments, about details for different regions, and if you have your old corals and you would like to bring them alive, to bring them to make them more strong and beautiful, so we can restore your beautiful necklace, so we can wear it and show everyone how beautiful our tradition is.